right now. Supposedly, we have a guest here at the Subway today. I'm not sure where he is. I'm supposed to introduce him. Where is the guest?
This year, though, it only had a big year last year. There was a lot of rhyming and singing and song and dance, but I just don't know if this year we can recreate it. A lot of spirits gone from the school this year. Well, you think so? Well, let's just find out. You know, I seem to remember that song that went something like, Lone Star. Help us out, get this underway. I don't know if the teachers are even into this year. I've heard that they just want to go home. I don't know. Tell you what, girls, could I get the girls to help? All I want you to do is sing. Is just a city girl. Living in a lonely world. And do it again. Just a city girl. Just a small town boy, born and raised in South Detroit. Oh, I'm just a small town boy, born and raised in South Detroit. Raise it a little bit now, I'm feeling it now. Just a small town boy. what do we owe him pleasure? Is it talking about the naughtiness, perhaps? I don't know, maybe it's something naughtiness.
Milk and cookies know. Oh, okay. They already know who they are. Oh. And I'm always watching.
Yeah. Okay, so, well, then you got to ask the question, Santa, why are you here then?
I just heard that you thought that there wasn't enough magic left in the world for people to help you out. Now, you don't really believe that, do you?
Well, you know, I'm about to tell you, Santa, it has been a bit of a rough year. You know, the teachers are feeling down, not much Christmas spirit. But teachers, the students, they're doing pretty good, you know. Students, you got to take a look at some of the stuff that the students have been doing around the school. They're really not pretty, they feel pretty good out there, you know. Watch this.
Especially after what you did for me last year.
Well, I mean,
just take a look at this.
No, it was not. Did I get that? That was bad. Should have done that. Someone tried to kill me on this one.